There's a Chinese, I'm in Chinatown in Bangkok. Looks like flower crabs and shrimp. But a pretty busy place at night here. There's bird's nest soup over there. Bird's nest and shark fin almost everywhere you look here in Chinatown. This place with the green shirts looks really popular. And there's a lot of people to eat at this. It must be good if that many people want to eat at it. Traditional Thai grill. Here they go with the seafood. Lots of seafood here. Ooh. Fresh scallops still in the shell. Snails, mussels, oysters, big prawns, the big mud crabs or whatever they are. Very popular area. Looks like a lot of tourists come here too. Another bird's nest soup thing. Mangosteen vendor. Pomegranates. Lots of pomegranates right now, I notice out here. Three vendors side by side. Cherries? I haven't seen cherries here in a long time. Actually, I've never seen cherries in Thailand. I got offered a job washing dishes for 350 baht a day. That's a little over, it's like 11, 12 bucks a day. To wash dishes in a Thai restaurant. Although I do want to learn how to make their blood noodle soup, so I probably should do it just to, so I could learn how to make the blood noodle. Lots of bird's nests.